na natin patagalin pa. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you our top 5 finalists. Beginning with our candidate number
Manitoba or local government, talagang hindi na sila nagsistay. But here, Mayor, maraming maraming salamat. Vice Mayor, maraming salamat for staying with us. Alam ko medyo antok na yung na tayo, diba? It's like midnight now, but they're still here. Maraming salamat po for being with us.
I'm giving you the honor to please read the question para sa ating candidate.
Okay. Candidate number 14. Here's your final question. I'll read it twice. In July 2022, Republic Act 11904, or the Philippine Creative Industries Development Act, was enacted. For you, what is the best plan of action that must be initiated for our creative sector to sustain their excellence and develop it as part of our municipality's cultural tourism?
Can you please repeat the question?
In July 2022, Republic Act 11904, or the Philippine Creative Industries Development Act, was enacted. For you, what is the best plan of action that must be initiated for our creative sector to sustain their excellence and develop it as part of our municipality's cultural tourism?
Are you not ready? Okay.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Your 45 seconds starts. Now, okay, go ahead.
I believe that the best plan or action that must be initiated for our creative sector to sustain their excellence and develop it as part of our municipality's cultural tourism is to promote our festivities and commemorate our festivals that we are celebrating here in our municipality. For us to be able to promote it outside our municipality, outside our province, outside our country to sustain our cultural development of tourism. That would be all. Thank you and good evening.
Thank you very much. Standing number 14.
Thank you, candidate number 14. See you. You may take your rest for a while. Alright.
Next, we have candidate number 6. Now, talagang very exciting moment because this is the last round or the final round of the competition. So I guess our candidates are, you know, very much excited for this.
Yes, of course. That's our candidate number
6. By the way, while we're waiting, we'd like to say thank you to my sponsors, MK Clinic. Maraming salamat po. Dahil massage and spa. And Tita Maya Mar Garce for my suit. Maraming salamat po. Makeup World by Jordy and Just Call Sasa. Thank you so much. And would you like to invite them, everybody? Do you have any upcoming shows?
Yes, of course. Meron tayo kasing, ito inaabangan natin kasi marami kaming ginagawa sa Kamusur. And I would like to thank, of course, the government of Kamusur for inviting me to be part of their media. And, of course, we are actually looking for talented daitenya, who would, para magiging netizen, di ba? So, we're actually also looking for interesting stories, not just in Kamusur, but also in Camarte, Masbate, anywhere in the world, especially Bicol region, because we would also like to promote the young people of our country. So, kung meron po kayo, just message me. It's my name sa Facebook is Barbie Luis. Just message me if you know a very interesting story that you can share and you would like to share. Just let me know, and we'll talk. Yeah. So.
Okay. Candidate number 6. How are you feeling?
Very tense.
Would you like to say anything to your followers, supporters?
From Barangay 5, I would like to thank you all.
Okay, we're going to repeat twice the question.
Yes.
You have 45 seconds to answer the questions.
All right, here's your question. In July 2022, Republic Act 11904 or the Philippine Creative Industries Development Act was enacted. For you, what is the best plan of action that must be initiated for our creative sector to sustain their excellence and develop it as part of our municipality's cultural tourism? In July 2022, Republic Act 11904 or the Philippine Creative Industries Development Act was enacted. For you, what is the best plan of action that must be initiated for our creative sector to sustain their excellence and develop it as part of our municipality's cultural tourism?
Your timer starts now.
I believe that planning is nothing without action. So I believe that being one and united is the best thing, to do what we needed to do, because we should let the professional do the thing, and as Edaypeños, we just here to support each and one another, to believe and have hope and trust for each other, because I believe that the most powerful weapon that we can have to change and have a united community is to have faith and believe in each other. Thank you.
Just in time, congratulations, and thank you, candidate number 6.
Malapit na tayo, diba?
Grabe, talagang very much prepared yan ating mga candidates. Now, let's move forward to our third candidate.
Si mommy ni number 6 umiiyak na.
Candidate number 5.
Candidate number 5.
Again, tuloy-tuloy pa rin po ang Binyasan Festival at magkita-kita po tayo sa Festival Parade sa June 20.
I would like to thank my supporters for supporting me until the very end. Thank you so much and good evening.
Okay. Again, we're going to repeat twice the questions and you only have 45 seconds to answer the questions. Is it okay? Okay.
Okay, here's your question. In July 2022, Republic Act 11904, or the Philippine Creative Industries Development Act, was enacted. For you, what is the best plan of action that must be initiated for our creative sector to sustain their excellence and develop it as part of our municipality's cultural tourism? Again, in July 2022, Republic Act 11904, or the Philippine Creative Industries Development Act, was enacted. For you, what is the best plan of action that must be initiated for our creative sector to sustain their excellence and develop it as part of our municipality's cultural tourism?
Your timer starts now.
I believe the best plan or to action to intake is to preserve our industry's past that was created that July 2022. So I believe that we should further enhance and respect that it was created for the development of our industry in the municipality, that its purpose must be preserved and get developed better so that we will be able to have a better future for our municipality. And I believe that these Republic Acts are implemented so that our municipality will have a better future for our people, for tourist people when they visit here. So I believe that we should sustain it for the excellency to be better improved.
And time is off. Thank you very much. Candidate number 5. And we are fourth candidate. We have candidate number 11. In a few minutes, manalaman natin who among these candidates will take home the crown.
Oo nga.
No moment po, no moment pa naman. How are you feeling that moment na nanalo ka?
Alin do?
Ay, ang dami. What's your favorite?
My favorite was, the Miss Kaugma. Because of course, Miss Kaugma gave me the opportunity to be part of their events every year. So like, if you watch Miss Kaugma this recently, andun din ako. So parang, that was my favorite because it opened a lot of opportunities and I gained the trust of our the governor of Kamsur, because probably because of my skill na din when it comes to hosting. And of course, ito yung pinaka-favorite ko because it's got a lot of traveling talaga.
Nako, ang dami mga nag-look forward na candidates na makasali sa Miss Kaugma.
Yes.
And you won the title.
Yes.
As what year?
2010. Ang layo na nun.
2010.
Yes, 2010.
And ako, ito. She is very happy right now.
Yes.
Here's your wife for congratulations. Would you like to say anything? Pasalamatan ang gusto mong pasalamat.
Hi, everyone. This fight is for you guys. Thank you so much. I love you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Miss Barbie will repeat the question twice, and you only have 45 seconds to answer the questions. I hope you're ready.
I am ready.
Good luck, please.
All right. In July 2022, Republic Act 11904, or the Philippine Creative Industries Development Act, was enacted. For you, what is the best plan of action that must be initiated for our creative sector to sustain their excellence and develop it as part of our municipality's cultural tourism? In July 2022, Republic Act 11904, or the Philippine Creative Industries Development Act, was enacted. For you, what is the best plan of action that must be initiated for our creative sector to sustain their excellence and develop it as part of our municipality's cultural tourism?
And your timer starts now.
Thank you. To be your Miss Tanet, I will invest in our long-term project, which is clean up drives and planting trees, because I believe a true green helps the community, not just the humanity. And with that, I encourage all of you to be all the woman of hope and to serve to that Camarines started. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Standing number 11.
Thank you, Canada number 11. Before talaga, we covered, yung nasa EPS pa kami, we covered talaga, Daet has the most number of trees.
Yes.
Tapos meron kaming inopen na it was 400 years old na puno. That was 2010 pa. So, imagine mo kung ganun katagal na ano yung nagdaet yung puno.
Oh.
How much more pa, di ba?
Di ba? And of course, the diet, ang dami nating dapat ika proud pagdating sa diet. Hindi kami tinatawag home of the first.
Home of the first, yes. Yeah.
We have the first ever Rizal Monument.
Yes.
Ang first, Bagasco Surfing.
Yung
Bagasco,
oh.
Di ba? Dito nagsimula eh. Kaya, ang daming first.
Wow.
Talagang ang daming nag-look forward dito sa Daet pagdating sa tourism and very rich sa cultural heritage na meron.
I agree to that. Talagang
natikman mo na ba yung sweetest pineapple?
Hindi pa. Actually, kami, nag-travel kami, nakita namin along the way yung mga nagtitinda ng pineapple. Tapos sabi namin, talagang pinala kami sa ako. Kasi gusto namin talaga matikman yung pineapple ng Daet. Seryoso. Because way back, nung kahit nasa ABS kami, hindi namin talaga nakuha yung mga pineapple na gusto namin matikman. So, hopefully, ngayon, makakatikim kami. Diba?
Siyempre, di namin palalagpasin. Diba?
Yes.
And, siyempre, after the sweetest pineapple, we have the sweetest smile, di ba? So, candidate number eight. Here's your microphone. Yeah. Would you like to say anything first?
I just want to thank my family and friends supporting me here tonight. That's all.
Are you excited to answer the question?
Yes.
Okay, good luck. We're going to repeat the question twice, and you only have 45 seconds to answer the question.
In July 2022, Republic Act 11904, or the Philippine Creative Industries Development Act, was enacted. For you, what is the best plan of action that must be initiated for our creative sector to sustain their excellence and develop it as part of our municipality's cultural tourism? Again, in July 2022, Republic Act 11904, or the Philippine Creative Industries Development Act, was enacted. For you, what is the best plan of action that must be initiated for our creative sector to sustain their excellence and develop it as part of our municipality's cultural tourism?
And your timer starts now.
Good evening. I believe that one thing, initiative that we can do is to go back to our core, and that is our people. We people are the driving force of how we can bring back and develop its movie.